In the eyes of Nasty Dog, what I think about this store, I'm not gonna repeat it. You're talking about New Rose?
Yep.
But this store, for me, is a place to hang out. A place to meet groupies, that's all. You know, they can't catch us on stage because they lucked out, that's all. Because I come here and they come here too, so. All I gotta do is show them a couple of guitars and they go. So, you know. Scars. Do I have any scars? They like this one here. I got one right here.
Got one right here.
You could give me one, baby.
Because you got between the legs. How about two times?
Some Jewish doctor gave me one when I was born.
Really?
And there goes 2 fucking inches.
Yeah, right there. I left all the flesh in you. So.
Kiss it.
Got that. Do we know how to...
Right. Ain't no fucking fun at all. Stay away from me, man. Last time I touched you, I got syphilis.
Really? That's what's breaking out in your arm, and that's what's the matter with your hair, baby.
I did it. I'm like my hair on fire.
Really? Here's like another
I love girls, you know, but I hate groupies, you know.
So do I. You know what?
I love them. Now that she's my only, oh yeah, I love her only. Oh, when I think of the fellas, I never ever get jealous. Oh, I've seen possibilities. Crazy possibilities. Oh yeah, I think I love her. I'm thinking of the other. So I've seen possibilities. Crazy possibilities. Oh, they're so hopeful for me. Thank you.
That everything he says or any of the Bobtons say is not a reflection on the whole feel of the group. No, seriously, Matt, I've got my own
definite opinion. Damn, man, I don't know what the word is.
Yeah. No, that's what they say at TV stations, you know,
Because my idea of the Bobtons is far more extreme than you. And Chris and Mike put together, man.
Yeah? It probably is.
Who dressed
you today, your mother?
My mom? Oh, yeah. Well, Freddie's mom let me wear this.
Thank you.
Punk, P-U-N-K, what's that? You break it down, you know?